like to applaud what France has done so far. Here France has also very good job. So far, we believe that Afghanistan is being ruled by an illegitimate government that has no sovereignty, and France is right in trying to restore sovereignty and a legitimate government to this poor, poor nation. Rwanda. We also strongly believe that France will provide the basic necessity to get this country back up and running, like food, water, oxygen, and condoms. And these things will be provided in abundance and with full, vigorous vitality. We believe that the international community should take a stance together to penetrate these borders. And we believe that it will be bloody at first, but it will be pleasurable in the long run. To speed up the process, we highly advise France to open itself up. And this will allow for... We highly believe that opening itself up will make for a harder and faster and a harder and faster way to resolve this problem. We believe that this will give it the maximum thrust it needs. We believe that this will create a new government, and a more successful government than the one so far. But we all know that one soldier and only one will make a decisive blow. Now, we strongly suggest everyone to support France in this endeavor, and we want to protect Afghanistan's right to life, liberty, and the right to have a wife for every day of the week. Thank you. This delegate would now like you to point some information from France and France only.
How old are you?
Pardon?
How old are you?
I'm two.
Are you crossed up between the legs?
Thank you. I'd like to yield the floor to my very honorable chair.
Thank you, delegate. That is an honor.
Delegates who wish to include sexual intervention in their speeches.